Hello everyone, Michelle Burgos here, South Florida's neighborhood realtor and short-tail expert, certified distressed property expert, and certified HAFA specialist. Now, if you've been following me on Facebook and Twitter, you already know that for a period of 14 days, I will be discussing the 14 secret alternatives to foreclosure. And today, we're on day 2 of the 14. Our topic for today is forbearance repayment plan. Now, a forbearance takes place when a homeowner who's behind on their mortgage payment wants to pay the past due balance but does not have the full amount to pay all at once. So the homeowner negotiates with their lender to take the past due balance and divide it into equal installments in a period of 12 months or 24 months. So let's look at this for a moment. We have a homeowner who pays a $1,000 mortgage payment per se, and they are 6 months behind. So what the lender will do is take the $6,000, which is the $1,000 multiplied by the 6 months that they're behind, and they will divide that amount in a period of 12 months, which will be equivalent to $500 installment payment plan for the next 12 months. Now, in addition to the $500 installment plan, the homeowner also has to keep their monthly mortgage payment of $1,000 current. So for the next 12 months, they will be paying $1,500 a month. And if they make the payments, the foreclosure process will end. They will be in great credit standing and they save their home. But let's say that the homeowner is unable to make those payments and they default on the mortgage payments. What happens? Well, if they default on the mortgage payments, anything that they've paid in thus far, they will lose. That stays with the lender. And the saddest part is that if they do not make the payments, the foreclosure process then is reinstated and begins exactly where they left off. But we won't think of bad things. We know that if someone makes that commitment, it's because they really think that they can make it and that they will make it to the end and make those payments and save their home. Now, that concludes our tip for today, and tomorrow will be day 3 of the 14 days, so I hope to see you there. And I just want to take a moment to say that if you are not connected with us on Facebook, you can do so by going to facebook.com/realestatewish, and you can connect with us on Twitter at realestatewish. Now, my phone number is 888-909-9044 in case if you have any questions and would like to speak with me directly, or you can always shoot me an email at info@michellecanhelp.com. Well, this is it for today, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Ciao.